Deshabandhu Muthaiah Muralitharan was born on April 17, 1972 at Kandy in Sri Lanka. He attended St. Anthony's College in Kandy and began bowling off-spin on the advice of his coach. He made his test debut against Australia in 1992 at age 20, taking 2 wickets with successive balls. He is a Sri Lanka cricketer whose unorthodox delivery made him one of the most effective and controversial spin bowlers in history and enabled him to take more wickets in both Test and One Day International cricket than anyone else who had ever played the game. Muralitharan developed a new type of delivery, nicknamed the Dusra, in which the ball turns away from a right-handed batsman. He was rated the greatest Test match bowler ever by Wisden Cricketers Almanac in 2002. Muralitharan was a part of the Sri Lanka team that won the 1996 Cricket World Cup. He retired from Test cricket in 2010, registering his 800th and final wicket on the 22nd of July 2010 from his final ball in his last Test match. Muralitharan holds the world record for the most wickets in both Test and One Day cricket. Muralitharan took the wicket of Gautam Gambhir on the 5th of February 2009 in Colombo to surpass Wasim Akram's one-day international record of 502 wickets. He became the highest wicket taker in Test cricket when he overtook the previous record holder Shane Warne on the 3rd of December 2007. Muralitharan had previously held the record when he surpassed Courtney Walsh's 519 wickets in 2004, but he suffered a shoulder injury later that year and was overtaken by Warne. Averaging over 6 wickets per test, Muralitharan is one of the most successful bowlers in the game. Muralitharan held the number 1 spot in the International Cricket Council's player rankings for test bowlers for a record period of 1,711 days spanning 214 test matches. On the 10th of January 2008, the Parliament of Sri Lanka felicitated Muthaiah Muralitharan for his world record-breaking feat of being the highest wicket taker in test cricket. This was the first time that a sportsman had been honored in the country's supreme legislature. The Central Provincial Council in Kandy has renamed the International Cricket Stadium in Pallikkale after Muthaiah Muralitharan.